Hello guys, welcome on my channel. Today we discuss chelation. Morgan and Drew proposed the term chelate for those cyclic structures which arise from the union of metallic with organic or inorganic molecules or ion. The ring of such compounds are called chelate ring and the phenomena as the chelation. Density, number of site of ligand which can bind a metal is called density. When more than two place metal bind with other, then will be chelation. इसका मतलब है जहाँ मेटल से कोई लिगेंड जुड़ा हुआ होगा तो वहाँ जितने ज़्यादा उस मेटल से जुड़े हुए होंगे उतनी उसकी डेंसिटी होगी. When there will be chelation, then stability increase and entropy increase. CFT, crystal field theory. Theoretical work on the introduction of ion in crystals by Wethe and Van Wyck is known as the crystal field theory. In this theory, attraction between central metal and ligand is in a complex is a purely electrostatic. The electrical field alters the energy of the d electron, and this energy change plays as a very important splitting of energy levels. This is eg set of orbitals. This set of orbital consists dx square minus y square orbitals. They are lobes along the axis, hence are called axis orbitals. T2g set of orbitals. This set of orbitals consists dxy, dyz and dzx orbitals. They are lobes between the axis, hence are called non-axial orbitals. Note, repulsion is increased and then disability energy increase. The energy difference between Eg and T2g level represented by delta. Delta is equal to 10 dq. This is a octahedral complex. ये होती है 10 dq plus minus 4. Chelation, ये CFSC, crystal field stabilization energy. ठीक है करा SPDF में जो आखिरी का होगा उसको रखेंगे यहाँ. इसमें नीचे जैसे डी में होते हैं 10 और बेटा होते हैं 5 में एक आएगा यहाँ पर D1 में. ये D2 का एग्जांपल है. दिस इज और अनदर एग्जांपल. D1 D2 D3 D8 D9 D9 D10 नेदर मेड LS low spin nor high spin. जे D10 tetrahedral complex splitting in two different types, e orbital D2 dz square and dx square minus y square orbitals, where lobes are lying along the axis. T2 orbitals, dxy dyz and dxz orbitals, whose lobes are lying between the axis. Thank you guys, subscribe my channel that you get notified earlier. Press the like button and share with your friends. Thank you.